Here are my flax sprouts. They're doing really, really good. We're going to put them on a salad.
Okay, this is what they look like. And as you can see, some of the little seeds are still sticking to the top. I'm going to take them off. And then we'll let them grow a bit more for a couple more days. But I managed to get some. This is fenugreek. And it makes a very, very nice salad.